our history is being wiped away right before our eyes. Our children are being caged. Imagine all the stuff that you, when you put it into context, this is just another scrape at that erosion of who we are as raza, as people, as human beings.
To let especially young people know in your low moments, just know, don't ever get so depressed that it really sinks you, because on the wall were a lot of heroes, and behind every hero there's a story, and that should give you a lot of animo to keep going, all right? Because no matter how low it gets, you just gotta keep fighting, you know, for yourself, your life, and your future, and future kids. So I say that, and thank you all for coming out.
Mexicano, mexicano, anglosajón, afroamericano, Chinese, todos estaban ahí representados. Y esa es la raza, digamos, de este país, de una comunidad, digamos, multicultural.